First quarter, no scores. They take on Falls City. Reverse to Kyderian Campbell. He gets the first down and more to bring Mart into Falls City territory. Two plays later, Trey Powell off to Brandon Lundy on the screen. He breaks a tackle, and from there, he'll break another tackle, I guess, in a way. He cuts it back up and into the end zone. Mart takes a 7-0 lead. You would assume the Panthers would roll from that point, but they end up losing this game 24-20. The final, Panthers come up just short of a fifth straight trip to Jerry World.